unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Detective, do you have a death wish? Is it merely incompetence in carrying out said inclination that has kept you alive so long? That's one Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. Look, it's... You know, Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. As low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friend? You to destroy the robots.
I did.
It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan.
So there!
No, Detective. You must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death. You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Good luck, Catwoman. Good luck. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key, well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.